this is Wofford Base. We've got a UAV showing two men down, your squad leader missing, and presumed KIA. Find cover and hold your position. We'll come get you. I am ordering you to wait for evacuation. You read me?
ما ظننت انك جبان.
ها ها.
لن ينفع كذلك، سنبقى هنا.
تطير. لماذا لا؟ هل تسمعني؟ هذه آخرتك. إنه
أيها الجبان. عليك اللعنة! تقدموا! هيا نذهب ونخطب عليه! ذهبوا واحموا مواقعكم! هيا بنا!
تحرك! اذهب!
كيف تجد ذلك أيها الوقت؟ هناك بالأعلى! هيا نذهب نقضي على هذا الحقير! أنا أفضل من هذا! اجروه على خفض رأسه. إنني أقوم بإعادة التزويد. سوف أرمي قنبلة. هل يعجبك هذا أيها الوحش؟ ما أفطر عندك أيها الحقير.
هل تعتقد أننا أغبياء؟ تعال لنا، إنه هناك. هذه نهايتك أيها الخنزير. هل أنت مستعد؟
اقبض عليه.
استسلم يا أحمق، أعرف أنك هناك. أيها لن تنجو.
Thanks, Vic. Well, don't thank me till we're out of here.
When's backup coming?
Good question. Wofford Base. This is Husky. I got two for a ride out of here.
Husky, this is Wofford Base. You are one lucky son of a bitch. We'll have a bird in the air as soon as we can pinpoint your location.
Roger that, Wofford. We are at...
We gotta move!
Sorry, Sam.
Husky, this is Baldwin. You still down there?
Watch your ass, Vasilic.
Why don't you boys sit your asses down and we'll come get you?
We're not going anywhere. You hear that, Sam? We're getting out of here!
Thanks for coming back for me, Vic.
You don't leave a brother behind, Sam. You don't leave family.
That op started a change in Sam. One that would take years to really show itself. Years of figuring out what that change meant. But Sam's deal with Grimm meant he needed intel on EMPs and Black Arrow right now. Sam never asked for the little things, which meant this was big. The other question was where to meet. We picked the National Mall. Public space, lots of crowds for cover, open approaches. It made life tricky for the spotters. I could dodge them. Sam, he could find them. And he did.
Secret that we know each other, Vic. They're watching you, hoping to catch me.
I think I'm insulted. You better take them out quietly so we can talk before they get back up.
What else is new?
I'm serious, Sam. If they spot you or the crowd does, the meet is on. Too much heat. Now get to it.
Remember, people, Cost isn't the target, just the bait. Wait for him to lead us to Fisher, then let me know, and we'll back up down here so fast it'll make your head spin. Got it?
Not at all.
Good.
Oh, yeah?
Why are you following me?
I wasn't following you! I swear!
Talk to me about Victor Cost.
It's just this guy! I swear! I don't know anything else!
Keanu Reeves.
Looking for me?
Oh, crap. You're Fisher. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Tell me about your plans for me and Vic Cost.
Fuck, Fisher. I was supposed to call it in when we saw you. Backup's waiting, ready to take you in.
Time for a change of plans, then.
Pal, it's almost closing time. Give me one more shot.
Sorry.
You got, like, 10,000 stuffed animals back there? Give me one more shot. Hey! End of the line, asshole!
Target Sam Fisher.
The crowd's panicking. You have to leave. It's on.
Mission fail. Wait in the shadows.
Are you following Victor Kost?
Kost was just bait, the lone associate. We were waiting for you. Told to call it in when we saw you.
I've taken care of your admirers.
Then we got a window before the handlers figure out they're done and send friends. If we're gonna do the face-to-face thing, we gotta do it now. You know the area around the monument?
Yeah.
There's a standalone booth right in front. Meet me there, I'll let you in.
Those spotters had to have backup. So we'll go over the basics here, cover the rest by phone.
Sounds good.
Look in the bag, you'll find your favorite pistol.
I didn't get you anything.
Shut up, Sam, there's no time. You'll also find something I borrowed from a buddy over at DARPA. It's a portable EMP generator. Low intensity, short range. The bag's shielded, so you can stash your gear in there, but hit the trigger. You'll fry everything around you to use as juice.
Nice. What else do you have for me?
There's a file in the bag, but here's the short version. There's an R&D house called White Box, a DOD contractor that does work on EMP technology.
So?
So, 6 months ago, they suddenly contracted out all their security to those assholes over at Black Arrow.
Now, that's a breaking pattern for them. They don't do corporate security. And based on what you told me about them...
There might be a connection.
Bingo. It's slim. But you've gone Fifth Freedom based on less. All right. Time for you to go. And you ping me when you reach safe distance, and we'll talk more about White Box before you go in.
Will do. Stay safe, Vic.
By order of the Department of Public Works, this fair and the museum are now closed. We have detected a gas leak on site. Everybody is to leave the fairground in an orderly fashion immediately.
Come on.
Oh man, what the hell happened here? Got something over here. Fisher's handiwork. Like at the airfield. Don't make me come find you. One of these tourists might get caught in the crossfire. Nice try, but I ain't buying. You hear me?
Watch your fire. Can't just spray it.
Come out! I know you're here somewhere!
new to report. Everybody stand down and stay alert.
All those years you were lying to me.
It was for the greater good, Sam. And I would do it again in a heartbeat for the same reasons.
Guess I never did know you.
No, you didn't. And you still don't.
Drama.
When Sam came to me for help, I wasn't gonna say no. He'd always been more the lone wolf type, and he needed a little reminder.
He's going in.
How you were sticking your neck out. After the fun and games at the monument, Sam headed to White Box. The goons who bought the place had already gotten what they wanted out of it and were moving it off-site. But he didn't care what they were taking out. He wanted to get in. Not that a double-walled EMP containment structure has a lot of back doors. He just needed one.
Alright, if I recall, this level's got one of the best interrogations. 5-7. Jeez, I'm ready. Okay. Sam, he was going in.
So, Vic, how do I get in this box?
Look for an industrial air exchanger on the side of the building. Breach it, then go for their security monitoring setup downstairs. Your next objective should be easy to pick out once you've accessed the camera feeds.
Famous last words.
Sam, he was going in. Now this is Splinter Cell and pod racing. to reload. Probably should have recon that a little better. We're good.
On the bright, coffee's gotten better.
Let's see. Armed guards posted throughout the building versus an espresso machine. What wins?
Oh, grow up. We got bought out, and the new owners brought... I'm telling you, we're not getting the amplification effect that we're looking for.
What about the readings on Run 1994? Robertson seemed keen on those.
Robertson isn't qualified to interpret the data, even if he is collecting all of it. I'm thinking those were statistical noise.
I think you're being too quick to dismiss the results.
I think I've been working here 18-hour days for the last month and a half, and I'm not gonna wish cast results because I want to wrap up and go home.
Whatever. You're leaving half our results on the table.
We're meeting our deadline. Deal with it.
You said you'd be done 2 hours ago.
What?
We're not working fast enough for you? You think you can tell me how to do my job? I'm going to tell Lucius Galliard that you are interfering in our work. What do you think about that?
You hear that?
I did. But what he doesn't realize...
is that we work for Galliard too.
You can't. You just...
I just did. But you got a choice. Get back to work. Who are you next?
Not this one. It hurt the Bravo site. You can have the other as long as it's useful. Finish and start final phase.
And the rest of the building. Roll it all back.
What? You can't? This is unacceptable.
You. Keep Poindexter here working.
Gotta clean up this mess. Oh, I died anyway. Okay.
Don't shoot me. Don't kill me.
Answer my questions and we'll see. What are you working on that requires this kind of lockdown?
Electromagnetic pulse countermeasure stuff for DARPA, mostly. Or we were. Since Robertson got here, it's been all project-driven.
Robertson? What's his deal?
You mean besides letting Black Arrow take over the lab? He collects all the experimental data and wipes it off the rest of the systems. Bad for workflow, and only he can see the big picture of what we're working on.
What about Lucius Galliard? Where does he fit in?
He's my boss, the owner of the company, and the guy who hired Black Arrow and Robertson to do security.
I'm thinking it might be a good idea to relieve Robertson of that data. Can you get me in?
I could get you into the elevator.
Good. Do it, then get out.
I think I'd rather stay. Some of my friends... they might need my help. Maybe I can.
Good luck.
Yeah, you got this.
You don't have to do this.
You'll die on your knees!
Science!
Fire!
Fire!
You don't know who you're playing with. Get some!
I'm reloading. Watch your ammo.
You got me?
Getting a little cocky there.
Sam, I know you're inside White Box. I can help. Just let me know when you reach Robertson's system.
So you heard everything. What a surprise. But now you're supposed to have good news about Sarah.
She's on the line. That's why I called. Make it quick.
Dad?
Sarah, is it you? Are you okay?
They told me you were dead, Dad. They told me that you'd been killed.
They told me the same thing about you.
Sorry, Sam. Time's up.
Graham.
Later. You've got work to do.
Requesting shit cut. Be there in a few.
In like rides at the Monument Fair, Fisher? For dying with the geeks? Come on out! Promise they'll make it quick.
Oh no!
Fisher, let's do this!
Go, go, go!
Watch your cover! Go, go, go! You gonna give your blood to the scientist, Fisher? Search the area. Let's get this guy.
Fisher, if you find a scientist while you're hiding, kill him! It's the final phase!
Show me what you... Drop your weapon and surrender! Now! Wow.
Guys, I don't know if that was a scientist's experiment or something. Ah! I knew you could stop!
Hey, what was...
Wanna get some blood?
Ow. All right, hold on 1 second. Couple minutes here. Alrighty. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Alright, let's finish this level up here. Sorry about the delay.
I'm gonna fall for that? Man, I'm insulted! You got a situation here. There's an intruder in the area. Find him and take him out. Show yourself. I'm here for security. Nothing to worry about.
I can see Robertson's system from here. Talk to me, Grim.
Good. Now think about making this room a hostile environment for uninvited guests. I might need you to be on that system for a while, and I don't want you interrupted.
Remote detonation mine should do the trick. Sam here. I'm looking at Robertson's system.
Perfect. Can you get me a back door?
Just like old times. You've got root access and a socket address.
Thanks. I'm setting up a capture so I can download everything he's got.
All of the EMP data is on there.
A couple of analysts I trust are looking forward to seeing it. Okay, Sam. The link is active, and the pipe is full.
So I'm done here.
Not quite. I need you to babysit this from your end. If the connection goes, I can't reestablish it from here.
So, nobody else gets their hands on this box.
From what I'm seeing, that system could be used to shut down the site's connectivity. I'd be locked out and we'd be out of luck.
Then I'd better get ready. Company's coming.
Connection.
I'll take it.
¿40% done?
Watch your angles. Go, 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 go. Like move in. Let's take this guy down. Now, move it. I was at the monument. God, that's enough, Fisher. Oh.
Just hit 60%.
Get ready! Close in and finish him off! Move on,
go, fuckers!
Don't punk down on there!
Can't get a visual.
Download. I can't cut it. And if they find me, my cover's blown and so is Sarah's.
Where's it coming from?
Looks like inside White Box. First floor. Blueprints show a large space. Probably a test lab.
Right, I went through it. They store their test EMP there.
You might have to use it. Do whatever it takes, but cut that trace.
Vic, I'm inside White Box and I need a hand.
They should be good.
It is. I may need to set off an EMP inside the site in order to kill a trace. How tight is this place's exterior shielding?
Tighter than a drill sergeant's asshole. Everything electronic inside would be fried. Outside, not a peep. So, knock yourself out.
Thanks, Vic. Gets old. Don't want to try those odds again.
You think you can stay dead forever? I don't think so.
Yeah.
How did Sam get on site at the Lincoln Memorial? Easy. Secret Service acting on orders from the President got him there. Why'd they do that? That's a little trickier. You see, the name Lucius Galliard got Grimm's attention. She knew he was a businessman Reed was working with. But Reed kept things compartmentalized, and that was one of the aspects of his operation Grimm had no access to. It pissed her off. What Grimm did know was that Reed was meeting Galliard at the memorial in the morning, right after some bullshit photo-op speech the VP was giving. Galliard's people were handling event logistics, which was why he'd be there. Grimm took it to the president, who didn't like the coincidence. She wanted to know what they were talking about, and that meant getting Sam on site for audio surveillance. And more, if necessary.
I'm inside. What now?
The president's on the line, Sam. We need to eavesdrop on the conversation Reed's about to have with Galliard.
So bug the memorial.
We thought of that, Mr. Fisher. Galliard's people scrubbed the site in preparation for my vice president's charming little speech. And there was no time to get new equipment in place.
And what's plan B?
You are. This morning's camera equipment is still in place. Get to the control booth, hack the camera controls to record the conversation, and uplink the feed to us.
Just like that. All right, I'm on it.
All right, I'm on it. And all right, I am done. Next time I play this, I'll probably finish it. Thanks for watching. Please like, please follow, please subscribe. I'll talk to you soon.